you know. She got diamonds and Mercedes and money to blow. Not many know much about this girl. She fades in and out all over the world. You might be possessed by her wit and charm, but there's no need to be alarmed. She's a plain girl just like any other, but the difference is she strives to go further. She's strange,
and I like it.
She's strange,
just the way she is.
Strange,
walking down the avenue.
She's strange,
always doing something new.
She's S-T-R-A-N-G-E. She's the strangest person I ever did meet. But I had a freak attack and it blew my mind.
She was so unique and oh so fine. She made me feel like a king and other things. In my head, I hit the bells ring.
But I'll be okay, and I'll be alright. But I'll never forget what we did last night.
When she struts and slaps across the floor, and the place is filled with the ladies galore.
She is the woman who's in the man, and she's the one that'll take your man.
With fresh gear on, she steps in the place with preppy beats all over her face. How many skirts just fit so tightly? You can't look once, you have to look twice. But beware of the spike bands on her wrist and the sexy way her body twists. She's strange, so strange, but I didn't complain. She said yes to me when I ran my game.
When we got to the spot where we wanted to be, she asked the man for room 1, 2, 3. But before we left, he whispered to me, she's S-T-R-A-N-G-A.
And I like it.
And I like it.
She's strange.
Just the way
just
she
the way
is.
Strange.
Walking down the avenue.
I like it. She's
always doing something new.
I didn't know the week, so I took a chill to see if what he said was really for real. So I went with her to room 1, 2, 3. She put the key in the door and then said to me, don't be surprised by what you see. But when I got inside, I just couldn't believe.
There are things in the crib that I won't describe. She's strange and that I can't deny. I was really tripped out but so turned on. I wanted to stay until the break of dawn. So I made my call on the telephone. I worked it out and didn't need to go home. At first, I was taken by my fantasy. 5 or 6 pretty ladies and just one me. I could handle them all sufficiently. But instead of 5, I settled for 3. They were fresh fly wells from who knows where. I couldn't help stare at the derriere. Then I rocked them all at a sexy pace. It was body to body all over the place.
She burst in the door with a whip and chain. Had second thoughts about why I came. Her eyes turned gray. She pushed me in bed. You're strange. Oh, now she said.
Then she dropped your whip and removed your skirt. She dove on my body. It was head first. She's strange. But she got the job done. It was on, so on, and second to none.
I'll be okay. I'll be alright. And I'll never forget what we did last night.
So just rock, y'all. You don't stop. A cameo as we're going to the top.
She's the strangest person that you'll ever meet.
Well,